Okay, hello folks, and welcome to my reaction to the Weeknd Blinding Lights. Get right into this here. Ooh, yikes. Some scary visuals there. Say hi, Rose. Was he in like New York City or something? Oh dear, the poor pigeon. Oh, I know this song now. Interesting. It's a trippy song. Kane's gonna see that RPM go up that either. Such a trippy video, it's like from a Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas or something, like, holy moly. I like him just like devouring the maraschino turf. What's really interesting is how in this song he really, it's like from like the sort of synth to the his just like clear singing to the visuals, which seemingly don't have anything to do with the video, but at the same time have everything to do with it. So I think that's just interesting. Let me know what you think in the comments. Let's keep listening here. Wow, that is... reminds me of... Ooh, a rude sandstorm there. I like how they did it with, like, just one instrument. I feel like this song is, like, messing with your, like, or like the feel is it messes with your senses, which is I think how it does so well. Very interesting. Let me know what you think in the comments. Quite a interesting song video experience. was quite an experience. Anyways, folks, again, thanks for watching. Like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you get to be first in line to see all of my new videos. I post videos every single day. And yeah, thanks again for watching. I'm glad to have you with me here during this reaction video. And I will see everyone next time.